What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper back with another reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm about to react to Cannabis Nigonometry. Shout out to It's Me Traw for requesting this shit. I heard a lot of great things about Cannabis. I heard he got like bars and shit. But like the only downside I heard about him, like people bitching about like his beat selection and whatnot. But I really don't care about that shit. You know what I mean? I'm here for just the lyrics and shit. If the beat's dope, it's dope. But if the beat's mediocre or whatever, I never take that away from the artist. But yeah, I'm ready to see what's up with this shit, bro. Cannabis is gonna be my first time checking him out, listening to the music by him and whatnot. But yeah, I'm excited for this shit, bro. Nigonometry title's really just the measurement, being a real nigga, I guess, or some shit like that. The suffix metry is it's like measure. It's like math or whatever. So yeah, I'm ready to see what's up with this shit. But before we get into the video, and Happy New Year to all y'all, bro. I hope this new year brings you all many blessings and whatnot. Appreciate y'all rocking with me and all that. But yeah, I'm about to go crazy with the uploads this 2021 and all that. Try to be more very consistent and all. But yeah, before we get into the video, I'm gonna need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, run to 100k subs, let's go. Post notifications on. With that being said, let's check this out. Hold up. This shit sounds like a kid shit. I don't know how to explain it, bro. Like, I wouldn't say like nursery rhyme. You know those toys, or those like kids TV shows or whatever. I don't know how to explain it. I think y'all get what I'm trying to say, but it sounds like that, bro. That's what vibe is giving me off the rip. Okay. Oh my gosh, this nigga is so clever, bro. The whole song is gonna have numbers, you know what I mean? It makes sense. It's like, just the measurement of being like, metri. It's like the suffix metri is just measurement, you know what I mean? Geometry, trigonometry, or whatever. So that's genius, bro. Like, the concept he has behind this song is genius as hell, bro. Talking about dollars, square inch or some shit. Is that what? Yeah, square inch, $5 tip, all that shit, bro. I see where this song's going, bro. This shit clever. Hold up. To do that math equation, no homo, my nigga, no homo, but that shit should be $8, right? $8, nigga. 8 inches. No homo, nigga. Just answering that shit because the niggas ask what size is that shit or whatever. Fuck that, bro. Room temperature drop. How long will it take for you to get raw? Say what? How long will it be before you get raw? Wow. Now if your song played on the radio for the first time 4 days ago, now the shit is rotational. Who got paid off to play it? Say who the fuck got paid off to play it? Say shit. If you sign a recording deal for less than a $250,000 and your advance is $100,000 automobile, I know the vehicle was probably beautiful, but did you ask your lawyer if it was recoupable? It's nigonometry. That's some real shit right there, bro. This shit fire, bro. He's talking about some real shit as well. But like, it's just the concept, bro. The concept is creative as fuck to me. And the chorus is catchy as hell too, bro. Like, it's got a catchy chorus and all that. But that's where I gotta give it to him, is the concept, bro. The concept is creative as fuck. I would never have thought like this is the direction the song would go or whatever. And all that, but this shit dope, bro. This shit dope as hell. And just talking about, like, for you to think of all this, like, first of all, numbers is everywhere, bro. If you think about it, like, this world would not operate without numbers. Numbers explain so many things. But for you to just sit down and brainstorm all this shit and just lay it out in a song and all that, so like, I think it just takes a lot of time. It's not gonna come to your head right away type shit.
Shots of coke and vodka, then you convince the designated driver to smoke a pound of marijuana. How are you gonna get home? Say how the fuck you gonna drive.
This shit is dope, bro. Think about it. He's giving you math equations, my nigga. Like, and then he's asking you the question. Solve that bitch. This shit is so dope to me, bro. This shit fire, bro. Like, conceptual songs like this, bro, like, where it has a concept, I gotta give it up to the artist, you know what I mean? Especially since nowadays music is just all this watered down shit that everyone's doing and shit. The same shit, everyone's doing the same shit. When you hear a song that has a concept that's never been done before, that you gotta give props. I don't know if niggas did this shit before him or whatever. I'm guessing not, but you gotta give him props, bro. You definitely gotta give him props for coming up with this shit. Mansion, a Benz, a Bentley, and a range. And ain't none of that shit in your government name. What pieces of property do you own?
Nothing.
What pieces of property do you really own? Thing, now, if you take a glass of water, then add 2 cubes of ice, you should see the cup's water level slightly rise, right? Ooh. You need to watch what I'ma show you. Watch this. You need to look closely at what I'ma show you. Right here. If you remove every living animal out of the sea, then what in the world?
Okay. Okay.
What's a 3/4 water? This means the planet was a 3/4 water. It's trigonometry.
That shit, that's some real shit, bro. This nigga thinking. So he just related like the water level rising in a cup, you know what I mean, with the ice cubes and shit. Which is, everyone knows that. But like, that's some real shit. If you remove all the living animals out the sea, then wouldn't the ocean's water level decrease? That means the planet wasn't 3/4 water. That's deep. That's some real shit, bro. That's some, like, I don't know how this nigga thought of that shit, you know what I mean? Like he probably was just doing a bunch of thinking on his own, but just relating that, come on, bro, that shit's deep. He even said it as an ad lib, bro. This shit fire.
Hey, I've been sitting here trying to think of what we can do with this here letter L.
F-U-C-K-L-L. Huh. Well, I guess he was beefing with LL Cool J. That's weird. This shit dope though, bro. I guess the beat's just gonna ride out. Yeah, the beat's gonna ride out. But that shit was dope, bro. That shit was fire as hell, bro. Like I said, the concept is creative as fuck. That's all, like, you gotta give it up to him, bro. The beat was dope, too. Like, it was just a perfect blend, bro. Like, the hook was catchy. He was saying some real shit as well. He had some funny lines as well in the beginning and all that. But it was just genius, bro. Set up a, what is it called? Fuck, bro. Like, a written problem or some shit. A written math problem, and then solve it. You know what I mean? And he asks you the question. And then, like, he had some ad-libs in there just giving you the answer. But, yeah, that water shit right there, bro, with the sea level or whatever, water level or whatever, that shit's deep. Yeah, that shit is deep as hell, bro. I fuck with that shit. I don't know if that shit's really true or whatever. I feel like this nigga got a lot of, like, scientific shit, bro. Like, that's what he was talking about, bro. This nigga is a smart-ass nigga. It seems like that to me. I can't wait to get into more of his music and all that shit, bro. But, I fuck with it, bro. I fuck with this shit hella, bro. If you sign a recording deal for less than $250,000 and your advance is a $100,000 automobile, I know the vehicle was probably beautiful, but did you ask the lawyer if it was recoupable? That's some real shit, bro. As real as hell, bro. That shit's fire, bro.
That shit, because they be tricking niggas like that, bro. These labels be buying cars for these artists and whatnot, but that's coming out of the recording deal, out of the advance, or maybe even out of their own revenue and shit. So yeah, this nigga knew what's up, bro. This nigga knew what's up. Dope song. Talking about if you own all these materialistic cars, Benz, Bentley, range, ain't none of that shit in your government name. What pieces of property do you own? Don't own shit. Talking about like a nigga's fucked up off coke, vodka, smoked a pound of marijuana. How the fuck you gonna get home? Like, this shit is dope as fuck to me, bro. I can't wait to check out more of his shit. Shit's dope as hell, bro. This shit ill. But yeah, I ain't got nothing else to say. Shout out to It's Me Tra for requesting this shit, bro. I fuck with this shit hella. But yeah, if y'all enjoyed the reaction video, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm gonna see y'all next one. I'm out. Peace.